Welcome back to the Morning Planet, where our tour of Towson continues. And your child may be interested in music lessons because he or she wants to become the next Beyonce or Jay-Z, but studies show that music lessons can help with lots of really important things, such as language development even. It can increase your IQ and even make your brain work harder.
That's why I'm so smart.
Lots of music lessons.
Here to tell us more about piano lessons for kids and why so many adults are taking them too is Barbara Wanless. She's the owner of the Steinway Piano Gallery in Milwaukee.
Mystery solved.
Now you all know.
That's the reason.
Well, I took for many years and I'm not going to claim that I'm so smart. Although I am going to say it really does help with so many basic, tools of life. You know, there's metrics. So it helps with math. It teaches discipline. It teaches focus. It helps eye-hand coordination because you have to really look at the music and play. And it also is the basic of theory if you're going to do anything else in life. Like any other musical instrument, it's where you start on the keyboard. Right. Whether you're going to play an instrument like flute or you're going to play a tuba. You know, we were laughing about marching bands. I said, what would football or all the sports things be without the music involved with it? So it is, it's important for kids to have that focus and discipline.
Yeah, because they might not think piano is the coolest thing in the beginning, but maybe eventually they want to play guitar and to understand notes and all that stuff. That's a really great basis, or singing as well. How did you get involved in piano? And
well, when I was little, that was the only thing to do. I mean, there were no sports, and so we went to parochial school, and you immediately started piano lessons, and we did choir, but my parents encouraged it. They didn't have any, and I have to say, they passed away. They were elderly, but that was the best gift that they ever gave us, and I figured I was going to pass it on to my kids just so that they have a broad understanding of life. I wanted them to do sports. I wanted them to, learn about a lot of things, but I also wanted them to know how important music is for their development, and just so they can appreciate. They're not going to be classical pianists or go on the stage, but they do have a good sense of music, and they sing well too. And I even tell people, if you're going to do it in church and sing, you can at least hear and develop an ear.
Mm-hmm. We often think of music lessons for kids, but as you're talking about, adults do them too. It's fun. They can benefit from music lessons as well. You're seeing a lot of adults take lessons.
Right, and I'm sure there's many adults that said, my parents made me take it and I hated it and I'm so sorry I quit. I'm sure you hear that every day. And a lot of them, once they retire or their kids are gone from home and they have more free time, it's really their focus and they love it. We have an adult night, we call it, once a month at our store, and they just come and play for each other. And it's kind of a social group. It'd be like, and they're loving it. But I have people who are 80 years old that are learning how to play piano. And you find that there's very little Alzheimer's or dementia when you're playing, because you have to stay focused. And so they're constantly working their brain.
Yeah.
And that's a really important skill for them to keep that up.
Mm-hmm. Why do you think the importance is placed on having a good instrument too?
Well, I always do the analogy as, if you're going to have your kid play tennis, you don't send them out with a badminton racket.
Right.
It's the importance, because they're not only just learning notes, and people say, well, I'll just go get this keyboard and they're going to learn. No, learning, you're making music. And so it's about touch, because it's muscle control, the weighted keys, and it's about listening. So if you keep something in tune, they're already developing an ear. So I'm not saying you run out and buy the biggest concert grand, but there's lots of wonderful pianos that we have, from all types and beginners, that you have. And that's what's important for kids to learn on something that's good. They will stick with it longer too.
Absolutely.
And what brands do you carry?
Well, we carry the Steinway family, first of all, in our new pianos. And if people are familiar with piano, Steinway is the brand that is world record.
Yes.
It is. Yeah. Well, it is, but it's also the most durable. They're still made in New York City, which is wonderful. It's the only piano that's made in the United States. And they're handmade. So it takes 13 months to make the piano, and they last the longest.
Yeah.
But they also have a family of Boston and Essex, because they understand that not everybody's going to start out and go, I'm going to buy my kid a concert grand.
Right.
So they have it in steps, and they do have a full 10-year trade-up. So at some point, if you wanted to start with an Essex or a Boston, you can always trade that up to a Steinway piano, which is a wonderful guarantee. And that's no matter where you go from. If anybody's going to sell a new Steinway piano, that's the guarantee.
Do you have everything as well as like digital or uprights?
Right. We carry a full line of digital pianos too, from Roland, and they're decent, wonderful pianos with the weighted keys and good sound quality. And we carry the Essex uprights and Boston. So we have furniture style, we have black ones, and we also carry a large selection of used pianos.
So, that's wonderful.
Yeah, we do.
Especially if somebody's just starting out and not sure about the investment.
And that's exactly right. Instead of just getting some piano free from somebody that doesn't work, our pianos have all been gone through. I'm very picky about what we take in. They're all gone through by our Steinway techs. And so you're going to get a good instrument. That's something
wonderful.
That's decent.
And I got to tell you, if people have downsized to a condo or an apartment, having just an upright digital that you can turn down the sound,
you
as
bet.
Long as you've got the weighted keys, you can play piano in any space.
Well, and that's when you have different sounds, and a lot of people are composing. You know, there's some great things with the digital pianos. You put the headphones on, you can practice with them. I think they're just a wonderful thing that's been invented.
What also is wonderful is that you have luncheon concerts, recitals, even adult piano recitals.
Yeah, you do.
And you can find out more about this great three-day sale that is coming up on the weekend of September 22nd, 23rd, and 24th. That's coming up this coming weekend. Great opportunity to find a piano for the family, for church, for your school. Go to MilwaukeePianoSale.com or call 414-727-5995. Great to see you.
Thank you.
So
you
much.
Too. Thanks for having me on.